11 years old, and I got to see a play from high school that I would eventually be carrying in my head. Changed my life, so this is called the Black Mountain Rag.